Good morning, wonderful Eastwood staff and students. Please show five at this time. Thank you for showing five. I am Dr. Henry, and with me today in this beautiful school and beautiful neighborhood, would you please introduce yourself?
To look.
Okay.
St. Al from Mrs. Davidson's class.
Okay.
Lindsay from Mr. Kerfbaugh's class.
And Griffin from Miss Gorney's class.
Okay, well, welcome everyone. It's so nice to have you here. They were on time. They're full of ideas. They are showing their greatness by being the best that they can be. Now, students at Eastwood School show their greatness here at school, and they show their greatness at home, too. So I would like them to share a little bit about their greatness at home. So, T-Lock, how about if you start? How do you show your greatness at home?
By doing
blocking
and reading.
Oh, awesome. I love that. The last word he said was reading. And Sina?
I sometimes do the dishes, and I help my younger siblings with their homework, and I read at home.
Awesome job. Lindsay?
I do my chores, I read, and I play with all my family members and my dog.
Sounds like a lot of greatness happening at home. Griffin?
I mow the lawn, sometimes vacuum, and take my dogs for walks.
And?
I like reading at home.
Awesome. All four of these fabulous fifth graders like reading at home, too, along with all the other jobs that they do. This is important because they're showing their self-control, their patience at home, their hard work, their effort, and they are growing into some wonderful young people that I am very proud of. Thank you for sharing what you do at home. Now, we also have a lot of teachers that have filled their gem jar, and I apologize for not announcing who they are. So I'm going to give a list right now. So greatness to these classes. First grade, Miss Garrett's room filled their jar. Miss Craigness's class in grade 1. Miss Weisenberger's class in grade 4. Miss Kingsley's class in grade 2. Miss Harrison's class, grade 4. Miss Austin's class in grade 1. Miss Patino's second graders. And Mr. Larson's third graders. They show greatness and fill their gem jars. So that means they're using self-control, patience, kindness, and lots of effort in learning. So thank you very much. Now, please join us with the Eastwood Pledge. Please stand. I make a pledge to myself to say only nice words and do nice things for people each day. I pledge to help others succeed. I promise to smile. I promise to be helpful. I promise to soar with the Eastwood Eagles every day. Eastwood Eagles are respectful, responsible, safe, and smart. And no matter who you are, you can always become a great deal smarter and kinder. Daily kindness and effort makes the difference. Say to yourself, I choose to succeed. I choose to do the work. I will not fail. And what do we say, everyone?
Greatness is our superpower.
And time to get to work.